Stonewalling doesn't mean building an actual stone wall. If you want to know what it actually means, please continue watching this video. Hello everyone, this is Callie, your pal, and today I'm going to talk about stonewalling in relationships. So what does stonewalling actually mean? Stonewalling means completely shutting your partner out and refusing to communicate with him or her in any way. It is usually done to avoid uncomfortable conversations during a conflict. I feel stonewalling is more of a male thing, because when women are pissed, they might temporarily stonewall, but eventually they will drop the wall. I feel it also depends on a person's cultural upbringing and also his past. So if a person is encouraged to talk and discuss things, he will grow up to be that kind of person. And if he has had like an abusive past, if he has grown up in that environment, usually such kind of people will resort to stonewalling because they want to avoid any kind of confrontation. They just want to avoid it because they are so scared that, you know, what happened in the past, what if it happens in the present, and they are afraid to lose that control. I feel that people usually stonewall to gain a sense of power or to avoid any kind of confrontations, and it is kind of an passively controlling strategy on his part. And that is what this person succeeds in doing, because the person who gets stonewalled, he kind of feels a sense of hopelessness. They feel insulted, they feel hurt, angry. And it kind of affects their self-esteem because they have so much to say, but they are not able to say because they have been shut out by their partner. So if you are the person who is stonewalling, please understand that if you stonewall, you're never going to have healthy relationships. That is never going to help in resolving issues. Like, why are you so afraid to express yourself emotionally? Expressing your emotions, even if it is anger, it is not wrong. If you're feeling really angry and if you don't want to talk about it right now, it's okay. Sleep over it. But the next day, you have to get up and you have to face that situation, because if you don't, it's going to escalate into a much more serious conflict. When you are in a relationship, you have to give your partner the chance to speak up. Communication is the only way to maintain healthy relationships. Avoiding conflicts is not going to help in any way. Just imagine, you know, keep yourself in that other person's shoes and just imagine how you would feel if someone does that to you. Someone just refuses to talk, communicate in any way. No matter whatever emotions you're feeling, just take a deep breath and then talk to your partner. If you need a break, tell that to your partner that, see, I need some time. I don't want to talk about it right now, but eventually you should talk about it, because just to maintain the peace, if only one person is speaking and the other person is just avoiding talking about it just to maintain the peace, that is never going to help any kind of relationship. Especially there are a lot of women who find it so frustrating that they are like, you know, I don't care if the man even yells. It's okay. Say whatever you want to, but speak up. Silence really kills us, you know, like I swear, it just makes us damn pissed. My advice to the partner who gets stonewalled is, you cannot fix your partner, but you have to make sure that you tell him that you cannot tolerate this kind of behavior every time. So talk to him first and let him know that. If still he doesn't want to talk about it, give him a time out. Working a relationship is not some kind of battle, you know. It is not about winning and losing. At the end, if the relationship doesn't work out, you both lose. So try talking rationally whenever there are conflicts. Let one person speak at a time and the other person should just listen fully. Be very clear about what you want to communicate and avoid using any hurtful, insulting words. Work towards solving issues together. So that's it from me, folks. I hope you like the video, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment below and let me know that have you ever had a partner who has stonewalled or who refuses to communicate. So let me know what you think about the video, and if you have any comments to share, viewpoints, go ahead and do that. Please share this video with your friends and please subscribe. If you're enjoying my content, then please go ahead and press the subscribe button, because I make 2 videos every week and I'm going to continue doing that no matter where I am, no matter what happens. Until next time, it's bye-bye from me. Take care.